Have you opened it? Do you want to enter, do you want to create the room or shall I? Oh, hang on, I've got the wrong thing. Tournaments. Okay, I'm going to invite you. Create a room called Dan.
D-A-N,
yeah. Pardon? No. Have you?
No, I'm waiting for it.
Sorry, I'm not sure I heard you. Say again, sorry. Okay. Discord's good to know. Yeah, I'm trying to share. Oh yeah. Well, so what's happening your end? Yeah, I've done that. Oh, sorry. Oh, excellent. And we scramble, so we need the same colour, don't we? So I think we're ready to go. Right, play. I've only got one ball in the going at the moment as well. Right, looks like we're just about there. Let me. Right, who's first up? Right, I'm first up. Put you back on speakerphone. I couldn't hear you very well with. I've got to adjust my screen a bit. I think the other team have played, haven't they?
I haven't checked.
Oh, maybe that was Tommy, actually. I was thinking of. No, actually, I haven't checked thinking about it. Right. Sorry for all those delays and complications. Find a ball. Right, scramble. Right, let's have fun. Let's hope we're playing from the fairway most of the time. Oh, disconnect already. Disconnected again.
I'm on Wi-Fi this end, and it's usually good.
Yeah, I've hardwired, so I should be okay.
Hang on, let me check my connection.
So what's a quick way of checking your connection?
Well, I'll just log into the app.
Right, I'm going to hit. I think.
I'll just do the test of the mesh.
Okay. Just disconnected again there.
Possibly that's because of the mesh test, but we'll see.
Yeah.
This is hard as you've been out in the shed.
Yeah. I've been trying to set up an Oculus Quest 2 that we got for Christmas. And trying to set up an air link between the Quest and the PC to play more powerful PC games. And I reckon I've spent 5 hours trying to work out this bloody air link, this Wi-Fi wireless link between the headset and the PC. And I thought I'd cracked it. I had to force close the 2.4 gigahertz and force it to use 5 gigahertz, which I eventually managed to work out how to do, because the BT Hub 2 doesn't really allow you to do it, so I had to find a workaround. I'd managed to connect it, played everything fine, and then went on again an hour later and it didn't work again. So it's bloody hell. Back to square one almost.
I've never got a good connection, so that's not that.
That's weird. Mine did just switch from hardwired to Wi-Fi. Yeah, that's me. That looks like it's me. It's just switched off from hardwired to Wi-Fi momentarily for some reason. That's weird. What the hell is going on there? Maybe I'll try Wi-Fi. Maybe I'll unplug the hardwire. Unplugged the hard wire. That seems old though, but definitely. Right, I'm back online. I'm on Wi-Fi now. That would be odd. That would be better. I haven't had that before. Unless my cable's damaged slightly. Right, I'm going to try and hit. See what happens. Blimey, nearly missed it. Cool, that was lucky. Hasn't gone very far, but.
I'll get all warmed up and then I'll have to wait
up. Yeah. It's a good job I've got a big driver head. Just chosen.
Oh, right, so it's offered me the option to use. It's interesting.
Oh. That's odd.
Now I click use, now I can see where another bed takes shot. Why are we both choosing?
I thought I chose. You happier closer to the green than farther away? Or do you? You happy for me to just knock something down there? See how close I can get? I did just choose again.
And it's offering me the option to choose again.
How weird, I've chosen me, so maybe we better be careful that we choose the same one, otherwise it might cock it up.
We're taking 62 in the fairway.
Yeah. Right, 62.
When we finish this hole, maybe we ought to check
the
website if we're registering.
Good idea.
Well, what the condition do you have?
Normal 11, I think, and there's a little bit of elevation, 800 feet. I'm not sure that'll make much difference, though, will it? 800 feet. Not sure if it's up. Go. Oh, it is. Go on, be good. Go on. Oh, I'm lucky. Oh, I'm not choosing. I'm viewing.
You are right. That makes more sense.
Sorry. Blimey, better slope on this one. Can you see my marker?
I can, it's just a couple of inches outside the left.
Yeah, what do you reckon? Just too hard. I think it was the right line. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, can you believe it? Bloody hell. It's a shame. Oh yeah, I'll let you check that while I hit. Oh dear, shit. Well, got away with that. To hit. I've hit a big slice but got lucky and it's okay. I think I'm 85 feet. I think I'm just normal rough, as far as I know. But you, happy for you to choose.
84 from the normal rough. And I do as well. I think I'm a use option, not a view option. Alright, I can click on the tile and then let's be you. Yeah, the line looks good.
84, 82. Oh, there's a wind there. I forgot to even look at the wind.
Yeah, it's not a huge wind.
Yeah. 82, so I reckon a 75 raw number, I'm thinking. 76. Maybe a bit more against the wind. Maybe 80. Didn't read it. Oh, read it again. Too far. Shit. Oh, I hit that 86 on the launch monitor. I hit that 86 on the launch monitor. Oh yeah, it's between 5 and 10, it's variable. Looks good. Yeah. Thinking left lip. Mind you, got most of it is left to right. It's only that last 3 feet is right to left. Yeah, I reckon I might go there, just outside left lip. Smashed it. I pulled that 0.4 and just hit it way too hard. Oh, blimey, heck, what's going on? Wow. That's a disappointment, missing those two putts.
We managed to miss both sides.
Yeah. Not really, no. Any distance is fine. hit that 97 raw.
Full
game settings. Bottom right hand side, reset GS Pro Connect. Much there actually.
Well, no, but also I'm not hearing the ready beep from my Unicorn.
Oh.
Which, what the hell? Oh, for some reason it's outputting to a monitor with no speakers. Great, just try that. Okay, now I hear the sound. Fantastic.
Does the Connect app say it's connected?
Yeah, I've got the green bar at the bottom.
Ah. Weird. Just going to nip out the room just for a sec. Stemo Joy. What happened with that bug in the early days of Unica? I think it was after 2 hours or 100 shots or something. This is going back a year or two now, but after a certain period of time or a certain number of shots, it stopped working, didn't it?
Yeah, I never experienced it because I never put many shots. I never put that many shots into a single session. I always start a new session every day.
Oh, yeah. And send it to the game. That was inevitable though, wasn't it? So you should be seeing me on the green, 12 feet away. Right, I think I'm going to go there. Right, 12 feet. Yay! We got one. Oh well, figured out. Visually daunting. Looks good, the course. Can't really see the way you're hitting. Oh, bugger. Oh, shit. That's water, I think. That's definitely water. Oh, that's lucky. It's quite forgiving. That's fine. Five up, one right, 170 into the wind. Out of the rough. The tree might be in the way a bit. Thank you. Yeah, well done. 20, yes please, yeah. 3 up. 13, 2 for 3. Weird. No, it looked. That was all. God, blimey. Played that well. Stopped that quick. Much of a muchness, aren't they? I think bit, there's less break on yours, I think.
Yeah.
Left flip. Into the wind, 167. Into the wind, 167. Go on. Oh, great shot. Brilliant. An inch right of centre. Yeah. Great shot in. We're giving them two shots. Oh dear. Oh dear, yikes. Right, over to you. No pressure. Red Shark. Six downwind off the left. Everything's right. Shit. Need a bit of loft on this, I think. 10, 20. Seventh. Oh, they got birdie on the last. They're back to one.
Yeah. I'm going to ignore it for a few holes. It's just distracting.
Yeah.
It was one of their shot holes.
Oh, okay.
They got the shot.
Just outside right edge. I've got this. Maybe in his, maybe inside. Go there. 16-19. Oh, I pulled it. Yeah, pulled it 1 degree. I think it's probably is that
almost that amount though. It's only 16 feet, yeah. Oh, God, how many times have we done that?
Very good.
I'm happy with either. Yeah, very, very well, maybe. Yeah, happy with that. Left wing, so I think I'm just going to aim it dead straight. 120. Ah. Hit that 118 raw, and it's gone quite a lot. It's gone 7 yards too far, so you only want to hit this about 112. Why is that playing so short? That's weird. Just outside. Thank you all. Well, I did actually, and I pulled it a bit as well, so you were right. Definitely further left than I hit it. Had it, rather. It's in the bunker. Shame. I can't get the green from mine. Lips too high. I see your name, yeah.
You need to click my name, I think, because I can't do it.
Oh,
I
thought it's showing you to play.
And I'm still showing. Oh, right, no. Sorry. It's got your name at the top, but it doesn't say that someone else is Go anymore. So.
Wedge distance is fine. Go for yours. No, I should. Oh, it's giving me the option to choose for some reason.
Oh, that's because you're now last, right?
Oh, yeah. So that was a 110 raw, was it? You hit that 110 raw distance. I think the elevation is making a bit of difference. Job, by the way. Oh, me again, sorry. Sorry. Yeah, looks good to me. I'll probably go mine. Oh, something in a tooth. Hang on. That's done better than I thought. Let's go, Miles. So I think this elevation is making more of a difference than I anticipated it would. This is anybody's guess. I'm thinking 2.5 grids.
I'm
going to chip it. Okay. I still think you need a lot more brake than that.
Well, most of the way it will be in the air.
Okay, you're good, lobbing it, alright. Wow! How the hell did you do that? Did you hit the pin? A weird graphical glitch on that, I think. Great shot. It's a brilliant shot. Well, you're in gimme, so I can try and hold it then, can't I? So I might chip it as well. 15. Going on? That's all got some weird graphics glitches going on here. That's peculiar. The ball went a million miles an hour and then on both of those shots. That's most peculiar. Yeah, I think so. It says it in brackets under next to their names. Ah. Fast forward was stuck on. That's why everything was going weird. having long blackouts. Mine's just normal rough, 140, is that okay? Crosswind and left to right lie, so they're going to offset each other to some extent. Pretty straight. Put, I played. It's a good bird in that hole, I think. Nowhere to hit it past 2:30, is there? Oh, it's perfect. Yeah, great shot. Don't think there's anything. It's even if I hit the fairway over there, I'm still going to be farther away than you are. I suppose it might be like a. Yeah, there might be somewhere. There's no arm, I suppose, is there? Might as well smash one to see where it goes. I can't. Best I'm going to do is get 10 yards closer than yours, which is not going to make any difference really, is it? If I lay it. Delay is so long. I've got like a 5 second delay. Come on. Yeah. carried 4 yards further. 124, 128. Overdid it. Darn it. Shit.
Hang up and redial you because we've been on for an hour or so.
Okay. Do you want me to ring you back? Pardon?
The first time I tried you again, I've got the voicemail again.
Weird. I do seem to...
I tried an hour ago, I'm trying to get this now again. So maybe that's
the borderline retention or something? Don't seem to. It's like two bars.
Okay, right.
It does go to voicemail, often. Yeah. I think it's more than that.
Well, okay. I'm terrible judging the
brakes,
so I'll take
it as well. Because it's so far downhill, it'll brake a lot more. I think that's almost... I think it's even more than that.
A little bit more, you think?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, at least that.
I
reckon that line is just about right. Great putt. I'll try that. What a plonker. Shouldn't be too bad. Really steep uphill lie.
Yeah, we're going to lose a bit from the sand.
And it's 9 uphill.
Sorry?
And it's 9 yards uphill. 106, so... 115, 120? I think that's too much. I think it's going to be a much. Yeah. True. On my tiles, it says 119 raw carry. Have they not revised that raw carry yet? Probably not. They were going to change it, weren't they? But
anyway, so it was a 131 kit, 25 degree launch angle, and it carried in the game 110, but I lost 20 yards.
Okay, lost 20. Thank you. Lost 20, so if I want to hit it 100. 120. Number gone too far left. Ah, oh, miles left. Is that long as well? Disappointing. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, I was thinking less than that, but maybe a square actually, being as it's so much downhill. Yeah, you're probably right. Oh, great effort. Oh, what a good putt. Right, no excuses. Too hard. Blimey. Sorry. Clumsy. What's your screen saying?
I lost your connection. I've got the waiting to play this briefly, but it's come back and I've taken my drop.
Oh dear. It's got me from where you're.
I'm waiting for another boat to take a job.
Yeah, but can you see my. Can you still see my video?
Yeah, well, is that that's where I landed, is it?
Yeah. Can you do a re... Can you do a resync?
Yeah. I'll do a resync, yeah?
Yeah.
So that's under which settings?
You think so, or is it shot options?
Oh,
shot options, resync hole.
Okay, hang on. Shot options, resync hole. Are you sure I resync the match? I can do this if you're in a good state. Okay, I think I'm in a good state.
That's it, well done. Thank you. That's better.
Yeah.
Right, come on. Says I'm in a left. Yeah.
I selected re-hit for my option.
It's not allowed. It's not allowing me to play it as it lies.
You're joking. But you're not in the water. I was in a no AAL hazard.
Looks like it must be.
Okay.
I've got it. I'm gonna have to drop it. Shit. It's showing you in the hazard.
Well, I'm on the tee.
Says it's waiting for you to play a shot. Showing what do you see on your screen at the moment? But we don't want you to hit the shot, do we?
Well, I don't think we've got a choice. What did you select for your
drop?
I
selected drop, so it's showing my icon 18 yards away in the rough next to the water hazard.
And then did you select me for the...
No. No.
But it's decided that mine's the shot.
Oh, maybe if you selected I don't know. If you selected re-hit, maybe you re-hit before we choose which shot.
No, I think that's normal. If you're hitting in a hazard in a scramble, you have to select
yeah.
an option.
Good. Neither of us are in a good spot, but we can try resync, or you can hit a shot. See what happens.
You try resyncing yours.
Yeah, it hasn't changed anything.
Okay, the other interesting thing is it shows that this is my second shot rather than my third.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you're fine, I guess.
to play. Okay.
I don't know why he wouldn't let me play my shot. It's looked fine. Yeah.
It's a bit more than that, I think. Is it? A bit more? Maybe not.
The ding. It's downhill. Did you see where I aimed that?
Was your phone inside the line or on the line?
The hole was to the right of the line.
Oh.
So more than that.
What?
Yeah. No, that's not as much as I aimed. No, sorry, I think I said that wrong. The hole was to the left of the line, sorry. Yeah, a bit more even. Tiny bit more. I think that's where I aimed. I pulled mine 0.6. Have a good game at North Ants the other week. Weather was great, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was unlucky. I realised afterwards what we should have done is just played the start side.
Yeah, we could have done that, couldn't we?
195, 180.
It's going to run fast because it's 8.5 degree downhill lie, and it's steeply downhill as well. Oh, it's me. Sorry.
It's your step, yeah?
I was waiting for you to play, sorry. Oh man, why did that pull up so quick? Played that exactly how I wanted. Just nudged it 2 yards with a 52 wedge. Obviously not enough. Well, that stopped even quicker. God, blimey. Can't believe it. Right, Lip? Forty yards downhill, wow.
3, 2, 7.
We've just
done one up for the first
time in the map. Have we? Blimey. Wasn't expecting you to say that given that weird hole we had when we bogeyed it. Deep breath. Just on the edge of the deep breath. Shoot. So we've got 150 deep breath or 200 fairway.
Well, I can tell you I can't hit the ball 150 out of deep breath.
Go fairway then, shall we? Land it about 190 downhill 7. One eighty three. Wind off the left. Very flat lie. Wind just pushed it out. Struck it really nice. It had a tiny bit of draw, but just not quite enough. I think the wind increased as I hit that. No, sorry. I was jibber jabbering. Sorry about that. Downhill 12, downhill 13, 11, 33, playing 20 feet.
Yeah,
Maybe fairway slowed it down a smidge. I'm judging. Maybe the fairway slowed it down a smidge, or maybe I just misjudged it. Yeah, that's a good line, I think. Go, 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 go. Same as me. Look at that. I don't know, I used to know the miles an hour, but I don't know them anymore. Sorry, I should have been ready there. Played a week or two ago at Broadstone, and unfortunately it was all temporary greens, so we had the big 6-inch holes, and the course was only about 5,500 yards long, so it was not a proper golf course, not proper in any way, but I went round in 64. Yeah, it is, yeah. Grumbling about how many shots I was having to give on when it wasn't a proper golf course, and I won by miles. 98 downwind, uphill lie, 95 yard shot maybe. My distance has been quite good, but I've just been offline. Normally I'm very straight with these little wedges. That's miles offline for a shot that range. Go on, go on, go on. Stop. Good shot. Inches outside the right lip.
Yeah.
Was that too much? It's quite slow. It's 5 inches uphill.
I have to say that was terrible judging the
brakes. 17. I'm gonna go just a bit less than that. Gonna hit it quite hard. And I hit it again. Oh, you idiot! You bloody idiot! Ah. I think so, yeah. Yeah. Yes! What play? That could be so important. Great putt. time to do that. That's not good. That's no way we're getting the green from that. There's trees in the way. Best we can probably do with yours is get to about 100 yards from the green. Might be able to hit mine over the trees. It's uphill light at least, so might be able to hit it 100 yards and get it 50 yards short. So much of a motionless really. Can't get the green with either of them. Oh, I've disconnected. Or we have. Have you chosen?
I have not chosen. This is... Oh, shit. We are so... We're one up. This is going to be...
Something's gone wrong my end. It's showing that you have selected and you've selected your shot, so... could you resync? Mine's gone wrong.
What are you seeing now?
I'm seeing the same. I'm seeing it as if you're about to play from 257 yards.
Let's do that then.
Well, what? I reckon, have you done it yet? Connected again. Right, showing me to play from 257. Yeah. Is that what you're seeing?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you able to see the how much up or what the lie is like on these two?
I'm seeing 3.4 down.
I'm seeing 5.6 down. Is that mine then? Yeah, I reckon. 3.4. Hang on. I think mine's 2.4 down. So
yeah, that's what I mean. 2.4 down 130 yards or 3.4 down 125 yards.
Yeah, not much of a difference. It's, my angle looks a bit more appealing, but not much
yeah.
Any really.
No,
oh, hang on, I've disconnected again. Bloody Nora. like me to play from 1:30, is that right?
Yeah.
1:30, 1:28. Okay. Bit of a miss it, yeah. I was trying to take a bit off it and took too much off. I hit that 1:15 raw. You good?
Get left.
Good shot. Wow, managed to give us a virtually straight putt. Inside left edge, I'm going to go. Just inside left edge. 19, 6 down, 13, 15. Come on, baby. Ah, disconnected. What is going on? It's been a bloody nightmare, this. Finish 5 under. Bit there, isn't it?
I've still got it as a player
is
taking a shot.
Oh no. Don't do this to us. Now mine's show's finished.
Okay, that might be
that's a known bug. Let me see if the SGT has recorded it.
Yeah.
Yes! We won 2 up.
Holy moly.
Well played.
Yeah, I think I've heard this bug reported. If you hold out, I get stuck. Right, okay. We'll take it.
That was quite exciting. That was tense.
It was frustrating.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you, Danny.
Thank you very much. Sorry for all the technical issues, but good fun nonetheless. Thank you very much.
We'll arrange a real game some point when the weather's improved.
Yeah, that'd be good. I'd love that. Yeah. Thanks again.
Yeah.
Take it easy. Bye.
Bye.